couple of days later, it was back to work, ferrying the boss's broad and his dipshit of a brother out for the night so they could recover from their brush with mortality. Then again, what did I expect? These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs in helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Max! Max! I was speaking to you!
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was saying we get into a lot of scrapes, man.
Well, we're still here.
Hey!
Thanks to you, Max! I owe you my life.
Boom. It wasn't just him, huh, baby?
Oh, yes, Marcel. I'm sure you did a lot to save everyone. You were probably worried about getting blood on your stash.
Very funny.
Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister.
Spend even more time doing something useful.
You know she works in the favela.
She's the good sister.
Oh, shut up.
What did you hear, Faba? More bodies turned up where people went missing. Well, it's horrifying.
Did someone say Buzzkew?
Hey.
I'm just kidding, but it is a cool town, man. Hey, here we are. Salud.
Salud.
I love this view. It's a real chill place to hang, you know? Do a little business, have some fun. I need it too. I've been working far too hard. Like a whore during Fleechy Weeky, as my roommate used to say. You like that, Max?
That's pretty funny.
Fashion Week. My God, Egypt, but so beautiful. You know Anastasia?
Oh yeah, I know Anna.
This kind of place made me want to puke. I needed a real drink to deal with the electronic music and the robotic people.
Fucking monkey from a fucking slum. He acts cool with me.
What's that?
Nothing. Say, Max, you're a man of the world. What are you fucking doing, man?
About what?
What do you do about life?
Look at me, I'm standing in a nightclub. Listening to music I can't stand. I'm 5,000 miles from home. I'm armed and I'm drinking. You don't want to listen to advice from me, amigo.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know? Oh, shit. People. Fuck them. People get me wrong. I think I love a wrong woman. Fabio! Fabio! Ah, my nigga, how are you?
What you been, Mo? What you been?
Thank God he had left. A minute more of his drivel and I would have had to put a bullet in him myself. It soon turned out I wasn't the only one. Surprise. It's hard to keep your eye on the ball through the bottom of a glass. I just hoped I could get to Fabiana and Giovanna in time. The doors had been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrase book to work out what was going on. The guy making the noise was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off from the other side. And sure enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor. Another way out through the VIP lounge. Rich fools love a private exit.
Sao Paulo's favorite bodyguard. How's it going, bro?
It's not good. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana.
What? Jesus, Max. Hey, I'm on my way.
No. Stay in the chopper. We'll need a way out of here. I'll go find
Got
the girls.
Got it. They came out there. They went that way into the lounge.
Come here.
Go.
Get up. You can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here.
Pop.
Son of a bitch.
Here.
Whatever the hell they were arguing about, it was time for me to add my 2 cents. We're still alive, at least. This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gatecrashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos. They were back to finish the job. I figured it was time to start doing mine. They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it. What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a better class of psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
All I said!
Jumped us! Same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just the guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, what were you drinking?
Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, olha!
Look, there they are!
Come
on, quick, get after them!
Are you crazy? We can't just leave her! Max, you gotta do something! Come on!
save the door by Fabian?
I don't know. I'm taking it one sister at a time right now.
Move, you're gonna lose her.
She's headed for the roof. Gotta get around this thing.
How is this getting around it? I mean, team! Oh, look, look, there she is there.
There was a goddamn army of these goons. Clearly, somebody wanted these girls bad. Or maybe they just assumed the Broncos security team consisted of more than a drunk American has-been and a Brazilian never-was who should have paid more attention in flying school. Either way, I needed to find Giovanna before they did.
Gostar de matar essa puta.
Tem muita coisa que eu gostaria de fazer com ela.
odds on Giovanna still being alive were getting worse by the second, and if Fabiana wasn't dead already, I was guessing pretty soon she'd start wishing she was. I was up for one god-awful performance review. Procrastination, one of the many contenders for my epitaph. But if I didn't get to Giovanna soon, the Broncos would be writing hers tomorrow morning. This was a mess. Where the hell was Passos? We were two failed cops failing miserably at being bodyguards. He approached everything with about as little preparation as I did. Maybe that's why we got along.
Are you all right?
What, do I look all right?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here.
Passos, where is he? Is he okay?
We had to make a quick detour. He's fine. He's right there.
Oh my God, it's Kaul!
Giovanna!
Kaul!
What are you doing?
Giovanna! Hey, no, nothing. Go.
Seems like I wasn't the only guy around here who had taken his eye off the ball.
Are you okay?
My weakness was the drink. Passos was the sister. Things were turning pretty ugly in this town. The boss's girl was gone, and part of me wished I was too.